You're making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data.
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me directly. No one else.
Hello?
Yeah? Now that's a good get.
Thank you.
All right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Mm-hmm. Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can kill his access. Hurry!
Default.
Oh, come on, man. It's some malware stray.
I can't lock him out.
Disabling our protection program. Thought we had a gap, goddammit!
We did!
How did he find a way in?
What? Are you accusing me?
I'm gonna try and do a ping back. See if I can at least locate him.
Good. Let's see where that takes us.
I'm doing what I can. We're losing too much ground.
I can't contain this!
Just shut him down.
I don't know who he is. If I had a guess, that looks like him.
Yep, default.
He's a shit hacker for hire. Very good.
Thank you.
Outlaw.
There. Who is he?
That's him. Default. Son of a bitch.
I guess he has a special interest in his data.
Who is it, Clara? He seems to know you.
Oh shit, it's a call out. It's a declaration of war.
Let me play.
Wasn't too difficult to find them. Two men. One's a hacker, the other a fixer, as far as I could tell. Never heard of them before.
I can't explain. I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
So she was a mole?
Ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Not just another pretty
Damon
face.
Damon Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Oh, no. Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our shit. We're gonna have to shut him out fast.
I trust
Aiden,
in you.
Come on!
Now you see me. Now you know.
Gird your loins! I'm killing the power!
Gird your loins.
Aiden.
Who was it? Who ordered it?
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Uber pwned.
Shit. Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Wait, where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
Rat boy.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien. Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He You picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien.
What the hell happened to my character?
Where are you? One minute you call me with promises, then nothing? Not a peep?
This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
In that case, I pick the place.
I look like a yuppie with a bad haircut. I also tell everybody I'm using a little mod here to improve the quality of the game. More like it. Last half hour of the stream. What happened?
Some call him a criminal, while others say he's a hero. What we do know is that he's the vigilante who's been roaming the Chicago streets for months. Just who
put some respect on my name.
Our research has come up with conflicting reports. We have some evidence that he was once married, but then another report says he's never been married. We know he has a sister, but then some say he also has a brother. There's no evidence to back up most of the speculations.
As you can see, the map icons on the legend are much different because I'm using a type of mod. I forgot what it's called, but it's courtesy of Nexus Mods. What the campaign looks like. Going into the last half hour of this stream. See if I can take a subway train. Just glad it's not you. Stop that train. Some hacking train to cause the hell down.
Please stand by.
Can you light me? I'll take pennies, man. Anything.
It's weird.
scares the shit after him, too. I know you think he's making it up, but I don't.
What's your problem?
Run, Forrest, run!
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
Bring my data. I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
Forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
Oh boy, what a psycho.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
What the fuck? Just been made.
Shit, better not hang around.
Many of you are contacting us with phone images. Let's see if we can get a live feed to the scene.
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere.
Downtown area. A suspected fugitive has been spotted. Avoid the area if at all
there.
Possible.
The WKZ, man. I gotta shut it down.
For months. He is violent and possibly unstable.
Looks like Damien just pulled another ace card. Now there's a all points bulletin out for me.
I think that's
Aiden
Holy
Pierce.
Shit,
that
it's
dude,
Pierce.
That dude from the news.
Watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is where the DNA of the devil gets me.
Taking it all out in the city, I don't care anymore.
That wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
You fucker. Last 15 minutes of the stream.
There, Pierce!
Shit, better not hang around.
Hey, shit, it's Pierce!
I think that's him!
To remain calm, do not approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
It's him! The vigilante! There!
Many of them are contacting us with phone badges. Let's see if we can get a live feed to the scene.
Police are coordinating.
Damn it. Damien's hacking these billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ van. We gotta shut it down.
Aiden, don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is where the deal with the devil gets me.
My boy, that wouldn't be good for sis now, would it?
Hmm.
toxic identity.
Squad call unit, secure can located in Mark suspect.
So that's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Watch Dogs on the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming. I'll be back tomorrow on around the same time. Until then, I'm Kill the Bit from the 9to5 Outlaw Does Gaming, and please stay safe.